sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so much. I love you. Start by saying I love you.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Really?
You are so brave.
You are so brave. Thank
if,
you.
If you're this brave now, I mean, I don't know how much more brave you can get. I mean, standing in front of the person that has sang this song 10,000 times. Picking a song like this is a blessing and a curse. And I think you landed somewhere right in the middle.
Okay.
I think you took off. It was fantastic. There was a little turbulence in the air, and you landed it so well.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
I don't feel like I should be speaking. Go ahead, Lionel.
Okay, so this is the first time in my whole life that I was nervous for you while you were singing.
Yeah.
I mean,
look at him sweat.
I'm sweating over here.
I was nervous too. So.
No. I mean, you know, it's very difficult when someone sings your song. It's really a compliment, but at the same time, what I wish for you to do is take it to who you are. Because the worst in the world is if you sing it the way I sing it, you took it at the end, you did it.
Yeah.
But what I'm just saying to you, I'm sitting there sweating going, please God, just let him own it. And I must admit you owned it at the end, but I was terrified for you.
Thank you, appreciate it.
I mean, yeah, it's a daunting task that you marched yourself right in the middle of.
Yeah.
Because we all know that song so well.
Oh, my God.
You know it pretty well, Lionel?
I forget. Well, truthfully, I forget the lyrics every night. The crowd goes.
But, yeah, I mean, I wouldn't say, I mean, we've heard you deliver absolute flawless vocal performances, and I wouldn't say that that was a flawless vocal performance from you, but...
Well, we're going to see him sing in duets, so
right,
I think this is
right,
actually really constructive,
right,
and he can
right,
just, you know, if we're teetering on the edge, he can just push us over on the duets.
Right.
There
yes,
you go.
Thank you.
Again.
Man, it is brave. It takes courage. Brandon up here, so... You're sweating, Lionel's sweating, yeah, he's talking about singing it on stage. We gotta break the ice. Lionel, why wait for duets night? Come down here. Come down.